Tiny dude, tiny dude, tiny dude, tiny dude. Look at that little tiny dude. Hit it hard though. And I forgot pliers, like a freaking idiot. I can't cast from anywhere around here. There's a skunk somewhere in here, so careful with that. Another little dude. Another little dude. Catching the freaking giant's bud. Oh my god, the little ones are loaded up in here. You idiot. Now if you stop, I'll fucking get it out of you. There you go. Catching the giants today, boys. There we go. That one feels better. That's definitely better. Which ain't saying much, because the rest of them weren't great. It's not a bad one. Oh yeah, that's a good one. There we go. Skinny. Skinny one. That one's about a two. Compounder. There we go. I got a decent one. Kept catching a bunch of little teeny tiny ones. There we go. Sorry, dude. Only been here about 10-15 minutes. 4 fish, even though 3 of them were dinky dinkies. There's another one. Hard to get them out of this freaking grass. Look at getting it in here. Yeah, baby. It's another good one. It's another decent one. Go. Starting to catch better ones now. They're all just loaded up on this channel over here in the weed flat. Yeah. The Chatta. Numero cinco. And just slightly more minutes than cinco. Freaking drag is loose. Where are you? Jeez. Oh, nope. I can't get you. I can't get you. That's because you're stuck on someone else's freaking line, people. People. Really? There you go. Another one on the Senko. Saw a bunch of bubbling going on through that Senko out there. He pretty much hit it when it hit the water. I just wasn't paying attention really, but there you go, another nice one. Not bad at all, not bad at all. Sorry, bro. Look at this. Get him to freaking shore, like what happened. Yeah, cool, man. Drag was super loose. There's another one in there. My battery is about to die, and I realized I left all my batteries in the truck, which is like 2 miles away. So guess we'll be getting extra exercise today. Because I'm sure I'll come back. Maybe. Alright, so we are back. Caught one more little dink on a Senko. Looked down and camera was dead. And like I was saying, camera batteries were all the way out in the truck. So, walked a mile and a half, 2 miles, got my camera batteries, put down 2 rods, so I only brought 2 back. And came back. Bite was too good. I wouldn't live with myself if I went home. So let's get back to it. That's a good one. That's a good one. There we go. Yeah. It's another pretty good one. There, kind of hit it right in front of me. Yeah. There we go. Sorry, bro.
I know.
You dick. Another good one. Still not super dinky. Still catching them. So, what, number 10? 11? I don't even remember. Camera battery died again. But, got another one. So, about the same as all my decent ones have been. There you go. Wasn't paying attention. Camera battery died. Go figure. But if I keep catching them, I'm not getting out of here until it gets super hot.